Yes, of course. If you normally draw daisies like this, try this for an alternative. Draw 3 yellow dots. On the border, add 6 or 7 evenly spaced dots. Connect them with long, skinny petals. Then layer some behind each of them. Just add some light lines going down the center of each.